Hello everybody, welcome back. I'm Disha and I'm here to help you transform your house into a home. In the hustle and the bustle of the life, we often forget to take care of ourselves, which leaves us stressed, anxious, dull and depressed. That's what happened with me a few months back, and I had lots and lots of work piling up, but I didn't do anything because I was uninspired, unmotivated and unfocused most of the time. But fortunately, I got to know about diamond painting for the first time in my life, and I realized that diamond painting is not just a painting, it's a technique which trains your brain to be calm, relaxed and focused. And that's why I decided to partner with Victoria's Moon, and I got myself one diamond painting kit, and have also decided to give away one diamond painting kit to one of you who's going through something similar, who's feeling stressed or is depressed. To enter this giveaway, all you have to do is just leave me a comment and let me know about your situation, and do one more thing. Read one comment and help that person. Just leave some encouraging words and spread some positivity and fill the entire comment box with lots of positivity. That's it. There are lots and lots of diamond painting kits available in the market, but trust me, not all of them are good quality products. But Victoria's Moon is something that I swear by. I swear by its quality. So that's why I partnered with them. And now I'll tell you the entire process of diamond painting and how I ordered my first diamond painting kit. As I said, I ordered my diamond painting kit from victoriasmoon.co.uk. This is the website and you can browse through their entire collection. As you can see, they have a vast collection. I wanted something romantic, so I chose this painting, which looks like oil painting. Now I'll select the size of the canvas and type of the drills. I'll choose round drills. Okay, done. Order placed. After placing the order, I received my diamond painting kit within 15 days. Here's how it was delivered. Inside this beautiful package was this carefully rolled canvas, and then here we have this packet full of drills or diamonds. Then we have this beautiful pen. In this pack we have tweezers, a tray and wax covered in a film, and then this most important tool, applicator, which has one end for sticking one drill at a time and the flat end for sticking six drills at a time. Since this canvas was rolled, it has got some creases, so I have a quick tip to lighten these creases. This is actually a protective cover for the adhesive. So I'll just lift the cover from one side halfway through it and then stick it again. Same I'm gonna do on the other side, and now you can see that it is so much better. Now let me show you the closer view of the canvas. Here's how it looks. It has codes written on the picture and it's coated with a strong adhesive. On this panel or edge of the canvas, you can see some codes and symbols written. And in the end here is a small reference picture. So these are the drills. I have stored and arranged them in a box so that they are not scattered everywhere. I have arranged them in an order from 1 to 20 and then 21 to 39. So on this panel, every number has its corresponding symbol. Numbers are printed on the pack of drills and the symbol is printed on the canvas. Since my painting is huge, I have these many diamonds. If your canvas is small, then probably you can finish the painting in one go, but if it is huge like mine, which is 70 by 50, then it will take a long time. And I would suggest you to create sections. Using craft knife and ruler, you can gently cut just the cover of the canvas and create several sections. so that it is easier for you to work on a section at a time. If you are a right-handed person, then start from left to right, and start from right to left if you are a left-handed person. Always work your way from top to bottom. Now I'll remove the adhesive cover and see how strong this adhesive is. And here you can see all the various symbols. So first we have this symbol. Let's see what its corresponding number is. It's 28. So this pack has number 28 slip on it. So I'm gonna stick this drill on that symbol on the canvas. So I'll take out the drills in this tray. Then I'll shake it a little. It will align the drills in the tray. Now I'll load the applicator with wax. Just a tiny bit of it is sufficient. Wax actually helps in picking up the drills. I'll pick a diamond and then place it on the canvas and press it gently. The adhesive on the canvas is quite strong, so the drill sticks to it quickly. Now you can see there are lots of similar symbols in a bunch in this section. So sticking the drills one by one will be really time consuming. So I'm gonna use the other end of the applicator. First I'll load it with wax. Then I'm gonna make batches of 6 drills so that it is easier for me to pick the sets of 6 drills quickly. And with rocking motion, I'm gonna place the drills on the canvas. Diamond painting is so therapeutic that you can involve your kids and elderly people too, as this painting doesn't require any artistic skill. It's a combination of cross stitch and paint by numbers. Do not do it in hurry. Don't push your limits. Enjoy the process, and in the end, the joy of making something bit by bit and holding that sparkling piece in the hand is indescribable. No worries if you make mistakes. You have tweezers. Just pull out the diamond and place it properly again. I have mixed feelings right now. Sad that the painting will be complete soon and I won't be able to enjoy doing it. And happy that I'll get to see the masterpiece. So I'm pretty happy with the quality of the drills and all the other tools, and I really liked how this painting has turned out. Now for this last section, he wanted to stick last few drills as he totally loved doing it. And once the painting was complete, we used rolling pin just to make sure that all the drills are in place. And then I used acrylic varnish spray to seal the painting. I gave 2 coats of fixative. I haven't got it framed yet, but whenever I do, I'll let you know on my Instagram. So if you too want to have one diamond painting kit, then head over to victoriasmoon.co.uk or enter this giveaway. I have added all the details in the description box below. So that's all for today. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, watch either this video or this. Wish you all love, luck and sunshine. Bye-bye.